my teacher appreciation shout out wouldn't go to an elementary school teacher, but goes to Ralph Peterson, who was my first professor at the university when I was taking education classes. And Ralph is the author of Grand Conversations and a Heinemann book called Life in a Crowded Place. And he was the first teacher I had at the university as far as education classes go. And he changed my world. Reading and writing workshop and the work of all the people from Heinemann became part of my life because he introduced me to him. And I wouldn't be the professor I am today if it wasn't for Ralph. That's why the new book is dedicated to him. So, and my mentor, Lynn Searfoss, who's also a fabulous professor. So I can go back. I had some great elementary school teachers, but Teacher Appreciation Week has to go out to Ralph Peterson.